Well, now the latest on our Tiger Save Our Tigers campaign, and in fact, believing it's possible. Here's an incredible story of raising a forest on a sandbar in the middle of the Brahmaputra is living proof of this belief. This week, we are going to be bringing you green heroes from across the country.
A boat ride from Kokilamukh in Jorhat and then a 10-kilometer trek to Karthik Chapori gets us to Jadab Payeng's adopted home, 550 hectares of forest. In 1979, Jadab Payeng, or Mulai as he's popularly known, planted this teak tree on the sandbar now known after his name, Mulai Kathoni. Mulai was then 16 and saw hundreds of snakes dying from the heat that summer and decided to grow a forest. Payeng planted a huge variety from bamboo to silk, cotton to gamari and teak. Slowly the birds came and the animals, and today this is like a private sanctuary.
Kogun pojati tu mane aji 25 bosor mor iya dekha pua goise kurua sorai mat khuna goise heu 25 bosor khunai nai ar dekha na chilu dhekia putia bag ase tinta ar hotadik mane horina ase yat.
Jadav makes a living selling milk, but most of the time he's here in this changhar or tree house. The forest department is still to declare this as a sanctuary, but they do help Payeng.
We should appreciate him. We should appreciate him for future also.
One man's effort has transformed a sandbar into a sanctuary in a state where an entire department of forests and environment has failed to contain timber smuggling or wildlife crime. With camera person Sanjay Chakravarti in Jorhat and Kishalaya Bhattacharji in Guwahati, Madhusudan for NDTV.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news, and your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.